Alrighty, next part. Burn fake points. Wait, what is that? No one wants to watch football or soccer or whatever you call it. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Let's just see here. Nope, lower difficulty now. Oh, dying here. Ow. Like, yeah, this game just randomly gets its high point, just randomly gets really loud for no reason. Most of them are taken out. Yep. There we go. Open the doors. Let me get. There we go. What? My god. They're not caring about silence anymore. God dang. Okay, guys, stay down for a second or two. There we go. Most of them are taken out. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I'm gonna definitely get the P90 now. Get the red dot. Cause it's fancier. Flashbang them. God dang. I'm guessing that they took them out. Looks like it. Free throw. Spray like heck. My god, it goes all around them. I forgot about a burst fire. No, don't want to kill that guy. He's on our team. I'm not even listening to this guy right now. Just go in. There we go. I thought the propane tank would blow up. That's a rocket. Okay, we're almost out there. Okay, let them go past.
Oh.
My God. Hello. Nothing to see here. Whoa. Whoa. Hello. Oh. Oh my God. Reload. Oh my God, almost killed the people. There we go. Oh no! Only that part of the train went off the track. Oh my God. Oh, nope, that's the other part going off the track as well. What is going on? Oh no. And everybody died that day. Well, waking up again after a near-death situation. Fire, I hear fire. I see the saving. Now, somebody's probably going to come up to me and say, wake up, and come with me.
Did you call me?
Yep, there we go. Oh, look, who is that? Sergeant.
The train's down in the basement. Those bastards are using it for transport. Be advised, the trucks are heading in your direction. Get tossed over the RV with Bravo 2. Come on, birds. Looks like it's just us now.
Whoa.
Wait, Mike. We got contact at Woodsman's estate.
Oh, no.
There's a target now. Come on, mate. Let's use these bastards on proper breach.
Okay.
Target.
Holographic. Let's see. Now, I don't really like it, but, you know, take it anyway. Okay. No one watches movies. No one. Gotta reload. Put out a stun. Look at that. Cleared out an area. Ow. God dang. They're falling back. They're falling back. Contact at 5 o'clock. I don't care. Oh my God. Grenade. That's a grenade. There we go. Oh, oh, that's... My... God. Oh, controller. Get back in there. There we go. Rethrow. Come on. Did it in time. What? No, 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 no. I had to reload. Come on. What is this, newspapers? Oh, nothing happens. Ooh. Pistol. Wow. Come on. Up and over. Up and over. Good guy. Oh. No, he's trying to kill us. Oh, top side. Lock down the road? Yeah. Maybe a truck with a very massive weapon? Maybe we throw a shot at it.
Base plate, the lorry's down.
Oh.
We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Base plate? No. We're going to Big Ben, the tower. Oh. No, I'm not getting it. Who cares? Oh. No, I'm not looking at you. You're stupid. Parking. What? He just got out of the car and ran away. I think she might have died. Uh-oh, what's that green? Oh no, somebody farted. That's why everybody's screaming. It stinks really bad.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Germany?
We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramsey. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got. Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg. L-01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
The Vice President? What? Okay, well, I think that's it for today anyways for me. Yeah.